in true fashion, we're saving all of that stuff for last, you know? So, here's how it works in our world. We're rock and roll kids, and we have heroes, and fortunately, we're in a band where we get to meet some of our heroes, and every once in a while, we get to go see them play, and we'll hang out with them a little bit, and we ask them to come out and join us when it's time to do a big rock show like this. If it wasn't for this next person, Pat Smear would have never bought a guitar. It was like, Pat Smear, ladies and gentlemen, let's say hello. Rock and Roll Kids.